To do your puja, you need the following ingredients. Mango leaves, pan leaves, neem leaves, tulsi leaves, dub grass, and flowers. You also need raksha thread, sindur, hardi, clove, blacktail, supari, cotton wool, coins, perfume, a bottle of ghee, some sugar, a bowl of rice, a lota. You need a tariya to do your aarti, and you prepare your bedi in the following manner. First, you place a leaf for Lord Ganesh. Next to Lord Ganesh, you place a leaf for Gaudi Mata. Next to Gaudi Mata, you place your kalsa. In front of these leaves, you put 9 pan leaves for Navagraha. In one corner of your bedi, you can place your Durga Murti. At the very end of your bedi, you have your havan. To perform your havan, you need mango wood, camphor, ghee, and blacktail. Jai Sitaram.